Welcome back. Now, Madras High Court today ordered notice to the Reliance Entertainment Group on Singham, a Hindi remake of Surya Stara in Tamil. Now, the Hindi version with Ajay Devgan and Kajol Agarwal in lead roles is slated for release on July 22nd. The original producer Nyanavel of Green Studios had claimed in his petition that the Hindi producers promised to use the logo of his production company and offered 25% of the sale profit when they made this agreement. Now, he told the court that the film was sold for 80 crore rupees and made a profit of 50 crore rupees. He had complained that his share of 12.5 crore rupees was not given to him. The court ordered notice to Reliance Entertainment and asked them to file a reply within a week's time. And some action from the world of sports, badminton now, in fact. And India's top shuttler Saina Nehwal has slipped in the latest rankings from the 4th place to the 6th position. Now, Saina failed to defend her Singapore and Indonesia Super Series titles earlier this month. With half the year gone by, Saina has just one title, the Swiss Open Grand Prix gold, and two runners-up finishes to her name this year. Now, that's a real dip from her form last year when she won three Super Series events and a gold at the Commonwealth Games. The Hyderabadi girl also reached her career-best international ranking of world number 2 in July of the year 2010. Well, that's all we have time for, but the news in action continues right here. Keep watching NDTV Hindu. We'll be right back.